entire persecutions, contempt, or sickness. But it is better to be always prepared and resigned to accept whatever suffering of spirit and body God pleases to visit us with. With this, we don't give the devil any chance, nor do we become subject to the delusion of our own judgment and self-centered love.
Joyful and caring women, consecrated to the Lord. In faithfulness we follow our Father's way of life. Joyful and caring women, consecrated to the Lord. In faithfulness we follow.